Hi, I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger, welcoming you to our YouTube channel. And this letter is from Jeff. I'm 41, single, never married, no kids. I own my house outright, good for you, and pay all the bills. My mother and older brother live with me. And I work in a business that's seasonal, so there's not much to do in the winter. I want to take a month-long winter vacation by myself in a warmer climate. I have plenty of money to do so, so that's not a problem. My mother, however, is against me taking this trip. She says it's unsafe. She's worried that something terrible will happen to me. Her exact words to me were, "When I die, you can travel." She worries about everything that could possibly go wrong and fills her mind with doom and gloom scenarios. I think she has some kind of anxiety disorder, although it's never been officially diagnosed. No, I think she's just incredibly manipulative. I'm thinking of compromising and cutting my vacation down to a shorter period of time. Is this the best way to handle the situation? My father passed away 20 years ago, and if he were alive, I knew he wouldn't put up with this from her. No, actually, you should double your vacation, take 2 months. And there's a reason you're not married. You're sort of submarried to your mother. And I don't know what guilt or sense of responsibility that was inappropriate that had you actually had her living with you, with your brother, so that you can't go out and have a life. I believe very strongly, this is very unhealthy for you. It's not healthy for your brother to see, and he's going to have to take over from you, isn't he? And he's not going to be able to have a life either, because he's going to follow in your footsteps of mommy owning her sons. You got to take a 2-month vacation and send a postcard every other week. I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger. Till next time, here on our YouTube channel.